right now on Good Morning Twin Tears.
The Cal Harris murder trial is finally getting underway this morning.
Why a Catholic school in Owego is in jeopardy.
What New York's new assembly speaker is saying about financial disclosures.
And a special report, WENY's Logan Wilson has what you need to know about the sex offender registry in the Southern Tier.